Hello, Poopoo Nang.
What a dumb thing to say. You're so dumb. So immature and retarded.
I could have spikes, but I don't want to do spikes. Right, it's been funny.
What did you say? Instead of going, hello, Poopoo Land. What a dumb thing to say. It's so dumb.
I was thinking of doing grunties.
You're dumb. You're the dumbest thing in the whole world.
Oh God, I'm mentally ill. It's mentally ill.
You're a dumb, dumb boy.
I could have a blue one. The blue and the green is quite nice.
No, it isn't. It's dumb and I hate it.
It's very nice, I like it.
It's very nice, I like it. Time for some more grunting. You're so silly. You're dumb. Oh my God.
Oh, I haven't got any black and white.
What? You're so dumb.
I might go 5 minutes and then I might put it through there.
We went for 8 minutes. Oh my golly.
I feel like I've seen it all before.
What? You're so dumb. You're so retarded. So
white and pinky.
Deeply mental. I don't think with the ochre yellow, with the pink, I don't think that goes. Although the lighter blues and the white and the brownie colours, wow, quite like that. Interesting stuff. What other colour is what happens when I do that? Oh, that's very colourful, isn't it? Possibly too much.
It's very pretty. Two greens. Oh.
Look at the pretty colors. So pretty.
Light blue. What happens when you do the dark green? How much? Because there's already a green there. But the concentric circle green, I think, is different from the other green. There's that light green. And I think there's a darker green. Yes, there's the darker green there. So I think we've got three different shades of green happening here. That's interesting.
And it's got blues in it now. Greens and blues.
And we've got red.
Greens and blues. And that's a pretty colour. Green and green, and that's a pretty colors.
Go cappuccino, I love you, cappuccino.
Let's get right away from that yuckiness.
And we've got the white.
Look at that colours. Look at those colours.
I might only go for 8 minutes. Oh, I don't know. Well, the vertical lines have stopped and changed. Hello, Poopoo Nang.
What a dumb thing to say. You're so dumb. So immature and retarded.
You could have spikes, but I don't want to do spikes. Right, it's been 20.
What did you just say? Instead of going, hello, Poopoo Land. What a dumb thing to say. It's so dumb.
I don't know where the paper comes from. Oh, it must be that. What else was I gonna do? I was thinking of doing grunties.
You're the dumbest thing in the whole world.
Oh God, I'm mentally ill.
You're
mentally ill.
You're a dumb, dumb boy.
I could have a blue one.
No, it isn't. It's dumb, and I hate it.
It's very nice. I like it.
It's very nice. I like it. Time for some more grunting. You're so silly. You're dumb. Oh my god.
Oh, I haven't got any black and white.
What? You're so dumb.
So pretty. I might go for 5 minutes and then I might put it through there. Yeah,
we went for 8 minutes. Oh my golly. I don't think with the ochre yellow, with the pink, I don't think that goes. Although the lighter blues and the white and the brownie colours, wow, quite like that. Interesting stuff. What other colour is what happens when I do that? Oh, that's very colourful, isn't it? Possibly too much.
It's very pretty. Two greens. Look at that pretty
curl. It's so pretty.
Light blue. What happens when you do the dark green? How much? Because there's already a green there. But the concentric circle green, I think, is different from the other green. There's that light green. I think there's a darker green. Yes, there's the darker green there. So I think we've got three different shades of green happening here. That's interesting.
And it's got blues in it now. Greens and blues.
And we've got red.
Greens and blues. And that's a pretty colour, green and blue. And that's a pretty colour.
Go, cappuccino. I love you, cappuccino. Thank you.
Let's get right away from that yuckiness. Look at that colours. Look at those colours.
I might only go for 8 minutes. Oh, I don't know. Well, the vertical lines have changed. Yes, I stopped it. Some kind of brown thing there. I don't know, I'm not sure I like this so much.
Hello, Poopoo Land. We could have spikes, but I don't want to do spikes. Right, it's been 20. I don't have any talking on this, do I? Oh, I don't know where the purple comes from. Oh, it must be that. What else was I gonna do? I was thinking of doing grunties. Coming on 2 minutes. We could have a blue one. The blue and the green's quite nice, and the way it's broken up by the vertical lines, it's very nice. I like it. Right, blue one in this color here. Oh, I haven't got any black and white. He's so pretty. I might go for 5 minutes and then I might put it through that other machine thing and put dots on it. Oh, I don't know. I feel like I've seen it all before. It's that white and pinky thing. Oh, retarded. Oh. they go completely like that, then effect fading. That's a little bit interesting. It's a very bright red. Actually, it's more of a crimson. Right, moving on. That was vampire. The purple one. It's very pretty. Two greens there. Fabulous, isn't it? Isn't it fabulous? Look at that pretty color. It's so pretty. Light blue. What happens when you do the dark green? How much? Because there's already a green there, but the concentric circle green, I think, is different from the other green. There's that light green, and I think there's a darker green. Yes, there's the darker green there. So I think we've got three different shades of green happening here. That's interesting. Wow. Isn't it fabulous? And we've got red. Oh, so spooky. And then a cappuccino. Go, cappuccino. I love you, cappuccino. And I'm going to leave the cappuccino for a while. The lovely colors together. It's very fabulous. I like it. Right, more blues coming out here, and we've got the white and the creamy colour. I might only go for 8 minutes. Oh, I don't know. Oh, the vertical lines have changed. I'm not exactly sure what the... Oh. We shouldn't use that. It hasn't actually... Yes, I think there's some kind of brown... I don't know, I'm not sure I like this so much.